Hello guys, welcome back to Ushi Gaming Channel. So I got a request from the comment section on my previous videos, and the request was about how to beat trial number X3 using newer units. And I think it's a good chance to showcase Sakura Miku's abilities. Yes. So Sakura Miku's summon gate is still there when I made this video. So yeah. And since she is a limited time unit, if you don't have Sakura Miku at the time you watch this video, you can use Kira as the leader instead of Sakura Miku. Well, Kira is supposed to be better, but I just want to show you guys that you can actually do this with double Sakura Miku. And both Mikus here has the upgrade leader skill, so the critical damage boost from their leader skill are plus 200% each, and that's really high. Okay, so this is my Miku, and I'm trying to use spheres that you guys can actually use. I mean, I'm trying to not use spheres like Ameno Nuhoko, Sakura X, because I'm pretty sure that people who have trouble to clear this trial don't have those spheres yet. And Mad Blair, you can get this from Breaking Barrier's trial. And well, I think Breaking Barrier is supposed to be not that hard anymore now. Yeah. Okay. And you don't have to clear Trial X3 to unlock that Breaking Barriers. Well, if you don't have Mad Blair, you can use any other spheres, like the recommended one is probably War Demon's Blade or Illusion Gizmo, probably. Okay. So, Alanon with Merit Pearl and Heavenly Bud. Raga for the Spark buff. Alanon was for the Elemental Weakness damage boost. You can use Nadure if you don't have Alanon. Sirius for the BB damage plus 250%. And also Attack Defense Recovery up buffs. Atro is actually mainly for the UBB. Yes. His UBB gives enormously boost all elemental damage for 3 turns and boost attack defense recovery for 3 turns. This is what I want. This is my actual, by the way. Well, the SP skills doesn't really matter though. And this is the only Sakura Miku friend that has enhanced critical damage boost effect at the 2 leader skill. Even if this sphere is not that good, but I think it's pretty okay. Okay, so a challenge. This is gonna be a very quick video, actually, since I'm gonna one-turn kill this Xie Jing. Well, it's a lot easier to one-turn kill Xie Jing now, especially with the Omni Evolution units around. Okay, so use Zero Crystal and Overdrive Atro, and use Fujin on this 5. If you are using Kira as your leader instead of Sakura Miku, use the Fujin on your Sakura Miku friend instead of your Kira. And set the attack sequence like this. Sakura Miku is the first one so that you can get the critical damage boost and critical hit rate, I mean. And secondly, Atro to get the elemental weakness damage boost. The third one is Sirius to get the BB damage and attack defense recovery buffs, and Alanon to enhance the damage again with the elemental weakness damage boost, and lastly Raga with the spark buff. You can use the spark buff lastly. And for the Sakura Miku friend, she will do normal attack. So okay, and don't forget to change Atro's action into UBB, or else if you use auto, Atro will do normal attack instead, and use the Gleamstone. Okay, so let's see. This is gonna be a really quick video. Auto. One turn kill. And boom. Bye, Xie Jing. See? Overkill. Bam. That easy, guys. So this is what will happen if you ask to do older trials using newer units. This trial is actually quite old already, almost a year, probably. Yeah. Or it's maybe already a year. I don't really remember. And yes, that's it. That's it. That's about the trial X3 using newer units, and also I think it's the great chance to showcase Sakura Miku's leader skill and also her SPB. Yes, I think that's all for now. Thank you for watching. See you again next time. Bye bye. Anima. Bang!